Terry Walsh, I'd just like to ask you a simple question. If you had some advice for a young hockey player just starting out, what would the advice be?
Really, really work hard on your basic skills of passing and receiving and make sure you've got very good control and understanding of how, when and why to pass and the different styles of receiving, particularly with mobility.
Thank you.